A group of men came together and hit the gridiron this weekend in an effort to help students in Roanoke City Public Schools. Ball for a Cause was created in 2018 as an initiative to give back to the community through sports. The program held its second annual Touchdown Madness Tournament at William Fleming High School. The tournament in particular supports local students by sending them on field trips by providing funds to schools annually. Fishburne and Lincoln Terrace Elementary Schools are the two beneficiaries of this year's funds. Organizers say investing in the youth early is vital to their success.
I believe that education is important and community service is important. And the reason we can bring the community together is through sports. And we believe that the children are the future. So if we invest in our kids, it'll be a better future for everybody.
Ball for a Cause does other events around the year. To check them out, and if you'd like to donate, go to their website, ballforacauseroanoke.com.